Bitch, this is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell a shit, it is what it is.
Well, welcome to a whole new vlog. What, I'm vlogging? Yeah, I am. Next 4 or 5 days, well, I think like I am. Because today is Wednesday, June 7th, I think. Don't quote me on that. I think it's the 8th today. I can't look because my things are coming down. Currently, right now, I am sitting at the doctor's office, and it is raining! Woo! Okay, that just didn't work out there. So what this week is all entailing is tonight is hopefully, if it stops raining, which it's supposed to, it's only a little bit of a drizzle of a rain right now. Or not a drizzle, but it's only a rain that's gonna last for like a couple hours, or not even a couple hours, maybe like an hour or two. We are hopefully going to Jimmy John's Field tonight for our first ever in a field person game today. I am so happy, guys. I got my East Side shirt on. It's East Side versus Diamond Hoppers versus the Beavers today, and it is great. I also have a new surprise update. You guys are like, Brie, why aren't you wearing braces? I have retainers now. I got my braces off yesterday, and yeah, it feels wonderful and it's really great. So 10 is tonight. This whole next Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday is Frankmuth. And I would never, never, ever film. I never missed a film of filming our Frankmuth trip. Sometimes I've had. But it's been a couple years now. I have not filmed a Frankmuth video. So yeah. We're going in this car tomorrow. This is my mom's Jeep. And yeah. That's what's happening. This is the vlog. This is 1:48 on Wednesday, July 8th, I think. I don't even know the date, but yeah. This is gonna be a very fun vacation because I'm off of work this week and I'm able to vlog and do all that fun stuff. Because you guys are requesting content and I don't have enough content in the day to post anything. So between the next 5 days is whole new content. Frankmuth's trip, Jimmy John's Field tonight. I'm excited. Who are? Let's go! Woo!
Once upon a younger year, when all our shadows disappeared, the animals inside came out to play. Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wild heart will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights that never die. My father told me, shining stars. He said, go venture far beyond the shores. Don't forsake this life of yours. I'll guide you home no matter where you are. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away. When I was
white clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, tumbling down in the city that we love. Rain clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it